The Woman in the Ceiling. In 2009, an actor by the name of Joe Cummings uploaded a video to YouTube that gave at least 10 million people chills. Joe Cummings is an actor. He's made many claims that everything in this video is true and he's not said in any way. Cummings had been hearing strange noises at night for several weeks, and a lot of his food was coming out missing. Cummings originally put the camera up to catch his girlfriend sleepwalking, but simply lying to him about the location of Cummings' apartment at night. The camera was set up in his kitchen and kept on all night, and what he found the next day was truly a nightmare inducing. In the video uploaded by Cummings, it starts off with the homeless woman dropping down on something like a bed or cubby near the ceiling. That alone would be enough to scare anyone. Her thin legs drop in the upper right corner of the screen. However, things start to get terrifying in a more realistic way. The woman starts eating food and even peas in the sink. At one point during the night, Cummings gets up to get a drink and the woman darts behind a couch or chair to better hide herself. Once Cummings heads back to bed, someone living in your home without your knowledge. Number 14, Screaming Spirit. In 2003, many guests stayed at the Gate Hotel and called into the front desk and complained that there were screams coming from a certain room, room 209 to be exact. Apparently, the family moved to that room, so the security worker was sent to see if maybe someone had broken in. Security footage catches the security worker approaching the door, and the woman screaming. Square of footage, there is a worker who exits a gate of some sort. In a flash of light and a camera glitch, he disappears. The tapes continue to run normally, with no sign of the employee for more than 2 hours. Around 1 a.m., the tape exhibits the same behavior as before, and the employee is returned outside the gate lying in a fetal position. Confused, stands up appearing dazed, confused, and in balance before he walks out of the shot. The letter claims that this employee didn't remember. Of someone taking advantage of common camera malfunctions if those glitches are not fake. Number 12, Violent Spirit. The happenings in this video are pretty self-explanatory. The original video was uploaded in 2013 and it features a man walking down a hallway at an unidentified building. As he is walking, a dark figure appears in front of him. When the camera's view, the man falls to the ground. Thank you. worse. Consider that fact that you probably cannot see the source of your attack, and it makes for a very traumatic experience. Number 11. The Tutorial Ghost. In October 2010, a man was recording a tutorial for his illustration class. He was in his kitchen just to have more counter space available. As he explained the different materials he was using, in the background you can see a cabinet door slowly open without a sound. By this point in the video, you're not even paying attention to the tutorial as you're completely focused on the cabinet door and what may happen next. The small door slams shut and you two are bent by the tune of the startled. He turns back to check out the scene, possibly thinking there is some kind of vermin in the cabinets. Once he realizes there's nothing in there, the rest of the cabinet is just casually checked to see if the infant was still asleep. He literally stood in place for several moments and watched. He left the child unharmed, unfortunately, but nothing changed the mind of the parents, who were left completely disturbed by a man silently breaking into their home and watching their baby. The man stole $60 worth of cash and also took a laptop. He later dropped the laptop in the mud as well. It was so ideal. Process of setting the box up, but was having no luck. Eventually though, a signal started to come through. A very grimy and fuzzy scene of a bedroom appeared on his TV. He soon realized that the AV box wasn't even on yet, so he was confused about the signal, but continued to watch. Kuovi told his family about the bedroom scene on the TV. They all agreed that the AV box was picking up signal from the camera set up nearby, possibly at a neighbor's house. The family kept an eye on the happenings until someone finally entered the room at 6 p.m. that night. It was their neighbor, and they all joked that the camera was probably set up for sexual reasons, or to catch the other cheating. However, things got weird as time went on. The family only randomly tuned in to watch the camera to see if it was still set up. They found out the neighbors were having renovations done, and assumed maybe the camera had to do with the team working in their home every day while they were out. One day, when watching the men work, however, a plumber began sifting through the bedroom's drawers, underwear drawers, and things like that. Stood up and approached the camera, adjusted some things, then put it back in its place. It was clear that this plumber was the one who set the camera up. Kuovi's dad went to their neighbor's home that night and showed them the camera. He discovered that the creepy plumber had set it up behind a device used to monitor water usage. A couple reported it to the police immediately. It came to light that the man had been moved into their studio, parking outside of the house and watching the street on his laptop. The neighbor's sleeping, or possibly being more intimate. Didn't think much of it. Number 8. Brutal officer shooting. In January 1998, Andrew Brandon was speeding down the road at about 100 miles per hour. He was pulled over by Officer Kyle King Keller. As soon as he was stopped, Brandon rushed towards Dick Keller in an aggressive stance. Dick Keller was forced to pull his gun. He also shouted, "I am here for my life." Likely an attempt to warn Brandon he may have to shoot. Brandon and Dick Keller got into a heated argument with some strong people. Brandon rushed into his truck, sentenced to death. However, as of 2013, Brandon has still not been executed for his crimes. When he was questioned about why he killed the 23-year-old officer, he responded, "I killed him because he let me in." Number 7. Vatican Ghost. A 19-year-old college student took a trip to the Vatican and found some strange footage on his video camera. After he got home, he reviewed the memories on his trip. While visiting the Vatican, he had his video camera out to get a good shot at the inside of the Basilica. Thank you. Powerful demon number 5. Any movies know that for ghosts? This is the type of ghost footage that could very well be created, but that you still shouldn't watch alone at night. Starting in the computer screen, you fall through pages of YouTube videos, leaving the channel in your mind. This is the original video, uploaded in 2006, claims that this was taken by a camera left unattended in the dormitory. You're left staring into the dark distance, wondering what will pop into sight at any moment. No figure seems to focus into the shot. It stands there, probably staring you down, or so you feel. Eventually the figure disappears. Real ghost or not, it's amazing what cameras can catch sometimes. And it's even more amazing how they can make you feel. Number 4. Attacked in her own home. In Milford, New Jersey, sometime in 2013, a father leaves for work and kisses his family goodbye. The mother is left alone. Nanny Cam will later aid in catching the man that breaks into her home and brutally beats her. You can hear the back door being broken down before a large man rushes into the room and immediately attacks the mother, hits her several times in the face, and she nearly passes out on the door as the man runs up the stairs. Day it occurred, and there's a lot of lore, creepypasta, and conspiracy theories out there that try to explain the strange event. Alyssa Bell is a young college student who is missing with the internet by storm. Police release footage of her in an elevator at the Cecil Hotel where she is staying. Thank you. basically look like a head that goes straight into legs and is covered in shit. They walk very slowly.